Well, let's understand that there is no constitutional right of a defendant to kick witnesses out of the courtroom. So this isn't a question of constitutional law. Now, it is true that sometimes court rules or court statutes say that witnesses should be kept out of the courtroom. But one of the ways to address that issue is to say that, all right, we'll put the victim in to the trial as the very first witness, and then the victim will give his or her testimony, the defense attorney can cross-examine the victim, and then the victim can go and watch the rest of the trial because she's already on record having given under oath a full statement of what happened. So there isn't really any harm to the defendant that would occur from allowing a victim to attend the trial. But the victim gets to see whether or not justice is being done. The victim gets to see the witnesses in the case, which are all extremely important things for the victim.